do forecasts for anything weather related, whether it's wind speeds, wind direction, temperatures, atmospheric pressure, cloud coverage, any form of precipitation, just anything you can think of that's related to weather. Well, I enjoy coming on to shift and being told what's expected to happen, just watching all of that unfold. We have to take frequent observations outside, so to actually see that what's expected and forecasted to happen actually occur, it's actually pretty interesting. Well, my job, it affects the mission incredibly, seeing that our number one customer for weather is actually pilots, and to have so many aircrafts here and for a downrange, we have to give forecasts specified for each different kind of aircraft. We play a very big role into seeing if they're able to actually carry out their mission that day, or if they have to hold off for any other times, so they look to us when it comes to actually being able to go through with their missions.